U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations Nikki Haley says the U.S. has proof Iran is violating a UN agreement. At a press conference Thursday, Haley stood in front of parts of a ballistic missile and accused Iran of delivering the weapons to rebels in Yemen, which she says fired them at Saudi Arabia. She says the alleged action is evidence
that the Iranian regime's behavior is growing worse.
If Haley's claims are true, Iran would be violating a 2015 UN Security Council resolution. It says Iran is banned from certain activity tied to ballistic missiles. Iran denies the claims. Haley's accusation comes shortly after Congress decided not to advance legislation that would reimpose sanctions on the country, which were previously lifted under the Iran nuclear deal. The decision whether to reimpose sanctions is now up to President Donald Trump. He's been a vocal opponent of the deal. But so far, Trump hasn't said he'll scrap it. Haley didn't detail what the U.S. will do, if anything, in response to Iran's alleged violations.